and Hero of Order, the first to go for home. Hero of Order in front, Cigar Street, Mark Valesky now coming on the outside and coming well. Windsurfer, Comiskey Sumer's drop back as they come past the quarter pole. Shared property on the far outside, and now they're at the top of the stretch. Mark Valesky charging at Hero of Order, Cigar Street between horses, Shared Property, Rousing Sermon, then comes Windsurfer. They're deep in the final furlong. Hero of Order at astronomical odds. Mark Valesky, Cigar Street, coming down toward the wire. Hero of Order, Mark Valesky, in an absolute Louisiana Derby shocker of monumental proportions. It was Hero of Order holding on at no less than 99-1.